A man who ran from Indiana State Troopers and was later caught here in the Miami Valley learns his punishment. 30-year-old Cordis Berard was sentenced to 10 years in prison today for dealing drugs. The Wayne County Drug Task Force stopped the Richmond man on Needmore Road in Harrison Township back in July. Investigators say that's when he took off. He eventually turned himself into authorities.